One of the camps can use this.
Deacon St. John, Captain Corey. St. Deacon St. John, Captain Corey. St. John and Corey, come back. Finally. Jesus. Bunch of murdering assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. I got a use for you. One down. Let's do this.
Men coming!
Come on! Come on, we can do this! Come on out! I know you haven't moved! He's hiding! Get him! Come on!
Come on, come on, come on!
You ain't
like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
Fall back!
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. I'll send the patrol out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
Falling back! Cover me! Open fire!
We gotta finish this.
Fall back.
Hey, Drifter, come on out! Bullshit, yeah?
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. It's nothing like scrap.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Okay. Finally, Jesus. Can use this. Colonel, sir. Just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
Corporal, I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Hello. Map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good. Is it? Goddamn Nest. It's gotta be close. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
visitor center. That's gotta be it. And I just gotta find some yeast. Kitchen, yeah. Well, it's gotta be in the kitchen. Shit. Breakers. Had to be breakers. That couldn't be fucking easy, could it?
That did it.
Yeast, yeast.
Yes. I hope this is enough.
Big cat, big cat.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker, reporting in.
Deacon, Corporal St. John, yes.
Doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
Damn it.
Ma'am?
Would you stop doing that, please?
I'm sorry?
I know that things are strange, but I can't help that right now.
Well, I live in a barracks with a dozen militia assholes. Well, my wife lives in a private tent up on an officer's ridge. Nothing strange about that.
Deacon.
And the only time that I see her is when I'm done running one of her errands. Nothing strange about that either, ma'am.
My yeast, thank you.
Are you baking something? I mean, if you need an oven, I know where to find one.
No, I'm using it to create viral proteins that they trigger these antibodies. But of course, you are being sarcastic.
Bread, viral proteins, it's all the same to me.
Hey, wait a second. Here. Thank you.
You already said that.
I'm meant for staying.
Yes, ma'am.